Check out this guy.
Listen, I've told you so many times. Stop calling me that. I'm not one.
Calm down. Take a chill pill. Just check him out.
Who is that?
Check and see for yourself. What do you think?
I'm not interested. This is one of your young guys. I'm not interested. I don't know why you don't listen to anybody at all.
That's it. Calm down, oh. Listen, oh. No, listen, oh. We are sure not getting any younger. You are doing sister in Christ now. Continue your sister in Christ. You better go and start looking for somebody. What are you looking at now? Let me miss my cup.
Obviously.
Hi, girl. It's so cute. Excuse me.
To Lucy.
Yeah, this is Lucy on the phone.
How are you doing?
Fine, and you?
Yeah, I'm fine, it's really cool. I was thinking, you know, we've been chatting for a long time now, and I really do love your chat. I was thinking if we could just hang out.
Hang out? I don't usually go out often, but okay. Hope there's something for me if I'm to step out of my house.
Okay, there will be.
Okay, so location and when?
Hotel Royal.
Hotel Royal. Okay, that's good for me. And when?
Tomorrow. Thank you.
Okay, you're welcome. Enjoy. Frank over.
And who is Frank?
You know now, the guy showed you his picture.
Yeah, that Yahoo boy. So you want to invite him here? Can't he take you to a hotel or something like that?
Yeah, I'm the one inviting him now. Like, you know, we just want to have some time together. That's why I'm asking you.
Inside this room, on top of my bed.
I'm fine. Welcome to my humble abode.
That's cool, man. Your place is cool.
Yeah, of course.
It's nice.
Mm-hmm.
You stay long?
Well, I don't.
Okay.
Actually, I stay with my friend. Nervous.
Okay.
Yeah, she's stepped out.
Cool. That's nice. So what's up with you, man? Like, I'm seeing you again. Cool.
Yeah, of course. We are meeting each other again,
of
right?
Course, like, it's always a joy when I see you.
Mm-hmm. So
what's up? What's
hope it wasn't stressful locating this place.
No.
So what do you want me to get you?
Anything.
Anything means nothing. Please. Just 1 minute.
Sam.
Hello, bro. Oh. Big bros. Because you're a millionaire does not mean you should be. You should come to Good Samaritan now. You've been helping people too much, just, you know, for once. Okay, no problem. Tomorrow I'll go to the bank and withdraw the money and send it to the person. Okay, no problem. Bye. Bisia. Bye. Sorry, that was my bro. So what do you want me to get you?
Okay, just get me a drink.
A drink?
Okay, just give me one.
Yeah. No problem, I'll rush out down, We don't have any here, so I'll just rush out and get you one. Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Lucy, sorry.
Oh, I'll be back in the jiffy.
Okay, no problem. I'm waiting for you.
Oh, I'm back. All right, and here is the water. Okay, so we were discussing something. I got a message from the bank saying that some amount has been, and that all the money in my account, in fact, is missing. The money that my brother sent to me. Wait. I mean, this is the post I kept everything. I kept it here. And then, when I received the message, I immediately checked for my ATM. I couldn't find it anywhere anymore. I did not see the ATM.
So what you're saying is and then, all the money your brother has been sending to you, so
everything. And he wants to use it for something. No, the money is not even my own. It's not even my own. What will I tell my brother?
What is the bank people saying? What are they saying?
They said his money has been withdrawn. Everything is gone. Everything. And even there's nothing even left. Not even 1,000 naira. Like, not even 10 naira that is left for me. Everything. Eh? I got Frank when I realized it that my ATM is missing and it's the only one that had the conversation between me and my brother. Mm. I called him and told me I should go to hell. That he's traveling.
Hey God, Frank the Yahoo boy, Abby. Ah, Jesus. So finally, the guy has finally scammed you too.
So what about you? I just got a call from the police just now. So listen, maybe I'll call them back. So what happened? Okay, the call has come in now. Hello? Yes sir. Hey, you have called that idiot, damn robber. Thunder will fire him. I am coming there right now. Yes, we. Okay. Bye.
They caught who?
They've caught Frank! Ah! What are you waiting for? They've caught the useless boy. If I catch him, I will kill him. I will kill that boy, the useless fool.